Hey guys, it's Nikita with So Fancy. Today I'm going to be making a cute sublimation pencil pouch. Next up, I printed the design. I then pressed it at 380 degrees for 45 seconds. Next up, it's time to engrave the pencils. I put it in my Glowforge and did a speed of 340 and a power of 12. And there you have it, a perfect gift for your teacher.